Okay. I get kind of annoyed with games that have like this little lock-in thing. But yes, welcome to Airship Conquer the Skies. So, yeah. Shall we get started? Let's try the tutorial. Because I have no idea what to do. I just know this is a steampunk game where I can, like, build cool airships. You know what, just put a crap ton of cannons. Oh. Okay, I guess I can only put three in. Okay. We want to move down so we're in range. What the hell is that? Is that a giant flying squid? That's a giant flying squid. Okay. Start repairing the hulls! Repair everything! Well, I think they're dead. I was close to. Why don't we just take a step back? How long does it take to kill something? Look, ammo ain't free! Hmm. Yay! Steel armor. Expect the whole thing out of it. Maybe I should use Dragonhide. Ooh, I got an idea. Paint. And then there we go. Yeah, I got a nice big old smiley face that's gonna kick your ass. Oh my god, I could just do that. So I should have done. That looks so much better. And of course, we need a hot rod flame. Make it red, and then yeah, we'll let that be there. Have a hot rod flame. Yeah, that'll work just fine. You'll be fine. Not much left. That makes sense. What do I feel like playing with? Ooh, how about we set up some grenades? Cool cannon. Yeah. Wait, remove module. Hello. cannons. Okay, you know what? Just a mix of a lot of stuff. Oh god, it's the shark! Get behind it! Yeah! Oh, you can't move! Well, this is awesome. Come on, launch some grenades at it. this is awesome. This is a pretty good game. Yes, burn! Burn! We're gonna ruin somebody's day today, aren't we? Okay. What's the issue? Oh, insufficient funds. Ooh, we gotta take something out. Keep shooting ya. Get lost. Charge! Run speed! I think he's dead. I think he's dead. Well, this is a bit of a problem. Wow, this is bad. Yeah, this is bad. Get him! Come on, hit the wind. Knock it to the ground, come on. Yeah, sorry, but... Sorry, guys. You guys are grounded. Oh, and we got a fire. Nice. That is so satisfying. Somehow I won. Okay, what do we got? We got fire points, we got these, we got ammo. Do we have a repair bay? Okay, we do have a repair bay. Okay, what do I feel like? Let's grab one of these. And then I want two cannons. Actually, that's like a three. And a rifle, because you never know when you're gonna need a rifle. Yeah, I think this is good. Let's do it. That's one out of the sky. I just bowed. That's one. Oh, come on, stay down. Look, you're on fire. At this point, you just might as well give it up. Yeah, that'll work. And you're just sort of taking it. Nope. Took out your eye. Nope. Oh! Very nice. Ooh. Wait, a troop carrier? Okay, so we need a bridge. We need some quarters. Hey, I'm still working on that. We need some ladders. Okay, coal storage. Hey, I'm still working on it, you dick. I guess this kind of works. I can't put any weapons on it, so I gotta kind of work with this. And I can afford that. So I think I did a pretty decent job on this. A little simple, but it works. Alright, let's do it! Start boarding! Okay, so I have to do it above the ship. Alright, get them! Kick their ass! Haha! Nice, that's pretty cool. Mandatory change of ownership, lol. Okay. Too heavy to fly, huh? Hmm. quickly. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. Repair bay. Supply hatch. Right. That. No. Of course. Okay, looks like we're doing pretty well. So next, we want to have some armor. And I say, let's just use up all this dragon hide. Or not. Okay, good enough. Okay, I got an idea. Come and get me. In a bout face. Lol, that's kind of funny. Okay, this is... And we're down. And our gun's down, so... Yeah. Okay. So, what did we learn? These are not gonna help. Alright, you know, I'll take that out. Up a new repair bay because that's going to be very important. But how do I get okay? Yeah, we'll do that. Yeah, okay. Okay, this is looking a little... This is looking alright. This might work a little better. Yeah, this is definitely working a lot better. Wow, this is kind of awkward. Fire? I can't tell if that's our fire or their fire. Huh. Physics? We're kind of making physics cry. I feel as though... Yeah, this should not be. Nah, it was just one of those phone calls that's like, oh, I want to talk to you about your car insurance, you know, but I recognize the number. It's like the same one. Well, that was fun. Maybe I might have to do more of this. But I have plenty of other games I kind of have to go through Keymailer. Still, I'm glad I got this from Keymailer. This is a good game. As always, I'm Brent Kage, and I will see you all next time. Take it easy.